These wild northern waters we paddle, fish, and float will only flow as blue and clear as your November vote.
There is an older Hmong man who can no longer hear out of one ear, and an older Hmong woman whose arthritic hands can no longer stir the curries of my youth. They wait by the doorway for good news. This November, for that chance, I vote.
COVID-19 will pass. 2020 was tough. Go with Biden. 4 years was enough. Vote.
Truth's been battered. Justice is a sham. Pull on your boots, put on your coat. No matter how you do it, by mail or in person, just get out and vote. Please, get out and vote.
This old Minnesota river's rising, so all God's children got to get in and row this boat. There's a spare oar or two for Harris Biden, so y'all get in now, November 3rd, and vote.
This election is a sticky wicket. But Biden-Harris is just the right ticket. Vote.
Joe knows the arts compose the people's soul. So I'm siding with Biden. He gets my soul vote.
Hey, don't be squirrely. Register early. Follow directions precisely. Package your ballot nicely. To a mailbox tote your Joe Biden vote.
Justice. Humility. Civility. Sustainability. There's no time for futility. Vote.
This November, art, culture, healthcare, education, environment, recreation, all are at stake. Along this flowing moat, Minnesota's Mississippi requires you to vote.
Biden and Harris can demolish the old goat when you allay Armageddon with the power of your vote.
Believe this, our country is in troubled waters, an endangered boat. We must join Biden, keep democracy afloat, grab up your oars and vote.
Like a cat expels a hairball from her throat, America will expel Trump with a vote.
When up is down and great is small, and nothing that is nothing at all, we know that mendacity has cast its pall, but you are the answer to truth's lovely call. Vote.
Our president is a crackpot, a budding despot. We are tied in his Gordian knot of evil. The antidote, vote.
For your mother. For all mothers, mothers, all suffragettes, you can bet they will be ecstatic when you mail in your ballot Democratic. Yeah, vote!
The self-anointed fascist king has left us in a sinking boat. Please restore democracy. Give Joe and Kamala your yes vote.
Biden and Harris gonna rock this boat. Restore honor and justice, so get out and vote.
Promoting ignorance as bliss is seriously amiss. Restore fact-based governance. Cast a Biden-Harris vote.
Dependable, like lilac spring note. The letter I wrote got sent. Trump would cut the post office's throat. His reason, quote, too many would vote.
No puzzle here. That guy in the White House needs a muzzle and more. A kick out the door. The ticket, Biden-Harris. Bring back fairness. vote.
Let's celebrate with great elation the end of one man's desecration of all we hold dear. Vote.
Sick of lies, of twisted hate, I'm throwing in with Biden our Obi-Wan. No more fear, no snarling. I'm wearing a mask. I'm mailing in my vote.
In November, my little paper boat will join a great blue fleet when I vote.
I'm not just biding my time. I give, call, knock, so I can gloat when we usher in our Kamala with the power of the vote.